Hello, my name is Chetan Chauhan. I'm from India. I'm a part of Eurasia International Dance Project. Eurasia Dance Project is one of the projects which is helping all the students all around Asia and Europe to have this exchange program to get opportunity to learn more techniques, different techniques from Europe, which are not actually existing in their country.
For me, I always dreamed to come to travel to Europe and to academies which can give me
good techniques, new techniques, contemporary techniques.
I just graduated this year in June from Dance House Susanna Beltharami Academy. This and as a dancer, I required a good start and a support. And one of the supporters of Eurasia Dance Project is Impact, which has financially supported my first step into the professional dance world. With the Eurasia Dance Project has supported me to get scholarship first 50%, then 70% all the 3 years, and it really helped me to support myself financially. Living here in Milan and studying here in all of the spheres. It also helped me to explore many things, like to explore and give opportunity to get to exchange program with different schools, like CDSH school. I went to Hamburg and we did a 2 week exchange program, which really gave me opportunity to learn different techniques which those schools they
I
follow,
also got
they teach. To create a piece of my own and to go to enter into the festival, which was an international festival in Poland. After graduation, I've started working with Dance House, a dance company junior, and I have performed in a few shows, which really which was a really good experience for me, and I learned a lot while being with the company, learning pieces, learning the style of choreography. For the last 3 years,
yeah.
I was really happy. I was a Eurasia student, and now I'm a Eurasia dancer, which gives me a lot of opportunity to create my own work and also to learn from other choreographers and work with them. I recently worked with Susanna Beltrami, who is the director of Dance House. And then I also worked with Stefano Fardelli. I performed at 4 shows here recently. It is very important to understand that dance is a very strong career. We should invest in this career for like some also time, also money, to learn as much as we can, technically become strong, and to teach. So it is very important to have a very strong foundation. So this 3 year foundation, we should definitely do it to become eligible, to become able to apply for auditions all over the world, big international companies, also to teach, also to become a dancer, also to work as a choreographer. This is the first step which all we should do. Like me, I hope that there are more students who should apply and who should get this opportunity to learn more techniques, and they can travel, they can make their dreams come true. And I think this is a very good platform for students to apply for the audition, to enter into the real dance world, professional dance world. Eurasia has also given me an opportunity to share my culture. I'm coming from India. I'm trained in different things, and it gave me an opportunity to teach like Indian classical dance, also yoga, which we practice a lot in India. So it's kind of I got an opportunity to teach and spread my culture in Europe. Eurasia is so big, and I hope that big investors, more investors, more companies, more institutions come and invest into it, so that the many students, other students like me, can get this opportunity to learn and travel as much as they can, to understand this, to become professional dancers and make their dreams.